darkness, the partial or total absence of light. To some, this brings about the sense of fear or uneasiness, but to others, it's where they feel the most at home. Bromosik Park's astronomy viewing area plays host to darkness seekers every Friday night as the Astronomical Society of Eastern Missouri sets out to view the beauty of the night sky.
Well, it started about 8 or 9 years ago, and about the time the county built this park. And since the inception of this park, our club has staffed it with volunteers on Friday nights and for other events that occur throughout the year.
These Friday night stargazing events bring people of all ages to the park as they learn about astronomy and have an opportunity to see planets, stars, and other deep space objects.
Part of the actual joy of doing this is to see people have that same reaction, you know. Maybe 1 out of 10 or so, they look through the telescope and, wow, you know, kind of makes it worthwhile.
Tonight we'll see a very thin crescent moon. We'll see the planet Saturn and Mars. Hopefully we'll see the planet Venus if there aren't any clouds in the western horizon. And we'll see Vega, the brightest star in the summer sky, just about straight up.
I've always liked astronomy since I was a little kid. It's just something I've always found interesting. When I was a little kid, I went through a period where I wanted to be an astronaut. So it's just I was naturally drawn to it.
Very few astronomy viewing areas like Bromosik Parks exist throughout the entire country. This uniqueness makes ASEM members and county residents alike proud to show it off.
I really, really enjoy this park, and I live in St. Charles County, and I'm kind of proud that our county has built this. And I understand there's not many, if any, like it in the country. So it's something special to St. Charles County.
Want to get your stargazing on? Find more information on the Bromosik Park Astronomy Viewing Area or the Friday night stargazing events at stccparks.org or asemonline.org.